If your hand was a bat wing, rather than sticking out about 10 centimeters like this, it would stick out about 3 or 4 meters like that on each side, and it would be tied to our legs and to the tail, which we would have to have.